Hello everybody and welcome back to Elite Dangerous. Tonight, just a chill night, just relaxing. Oops, wrong button. Wrong.
Please ensure you have received authorization before entering the lobby.
Just gonna be doing some credit funding in the nav beacon. Fund them credits. I'm trying to do a mission right now where I have to eliminate pirates that are part of our gang. However, I'm having trouble locating the pirates and they won't come to the map either, so you know, I just gotta grind it out and wait, I guess. I got the contacts. I got quite a few bounties. It's not bad for. Oh, I did take on a guy. I don't know when I took him out. Nice little payday right there. Go ahead. I'm rocking it. I got it in, however, I ordered the wrong one that's apparently not compatible with the PS4. For those of you that don't know, the HOTAS. What is this name?
Speed restrictions are now lifted. Flight control out.
Where is the nav beacon? But it seems to be gone. So we're gonna go to resource extraction. Oh yes, we are. I'm gonna go to a low and see if we can.
Friendship drive charging.
Targeted.
Ready to engage.
I'm actually not going.